One of the projects that I've been working on recently is around image detection for identifying invasive weeds. And so this is a big environmental problem in North Queensland and around the world in general. And we would like to find ways to automatically kill these weeds. And part of that is building the image processing system to identify when there's a weed in the image. And then you can turn on a sprayer on a robotic system in order to deliver some herbicide to kill that particular weed. And so what we're doing for this project, first of all, is collecting a lot of images of weeds. So far we have about 16,000 images that we've collected, and then the next stage is to develop computer software to identify what kind of weed we actually have in that image. We actually have had a lot of students get involved with this broader topic as well. So there's quite a few fourth year thesis projects being conducted around this broader project of developing this automatic weed spraying system. So students working on converting a Yamaha ATV vehicle into an automatic system so it can be computer controlled, and students working on the automation, the electronics and the software that goes along with that. I was always interested in technology, always interested in computers, and so engineering was a way to take that passion and then make a career from that, as far as, you know, building things. And so what engineers do is build, and so that's something that I've been interested in for a long time, and that seemed like a natural career choice for me. Engineering is a fairly broad field, a very broad field, so we have interest in engineering. Maybe you like machinery, maybe you like building structures, maybe you like electronics, maybe you like software, maybe you like manufacturing. So there's a whole range of different fields of study within engineering. It's a very broad topic, but essentially engineering is about applying scientific knowledge to the practical world and bringing that into a very, very practical, hands-on focus as far as design and solving problems.